We're here today to remember all of our fellow Americans and the folks who never did come home from work, who never did reach their destination on their airplane, but to also thank and memorialize those first responders, those firefighters who did climb those stairs, who did run towards the danger. Not only do we want to remember them and never forget what they have done for us and our country, but also to thank you for your continued service for our community.
So many, many responders and survivors are still recovering and suffering today, 20 years later. We shall never forget. Many other lives were lost that day, many countless injured, and many families forever impacted. We shall never forget. Many of us can clearly recall where, when, and what we felt the moment we heard of the events on 9/11. They are etched in our minds forever. Let's make sure the generations that have followed know the events of that day as well. We shall never forget.
If you haven't made your way down to the aerials yet, there's a white aerial down there from Whitehall. And they have the American flag draped straight down with the basket above it. That is to show the sign of the tower. And right below that flag is a piece of steel that is from the Trade Center. So if you haven't gone down to see it yet, please go down and look at it and see it, take a picture of it. It's as close as you're gonna get to that day. There is no names on the side of the trucks when it comes down to raising money for our brothers and sisters. And that's what we're doing. So thank you guys for everything you've done. And thanks for coming.